The Virtual Poster Showcase is a program designed by AGU that allows students in the Earth and Space Sciences the opportunity to present their research to a global audience without the challenge of having to travel to an actual conference. To explain more, let's hear from one of our participants and her advisor.
Virtual Poster Showcase is a great way for students to share research and gain experience, to learn how to think like a scientist. We know that by students participating in undergraduate research, they are more engaged and more likely to stay in science, and we want them to do that.
Plus, this being my first major multi-collegiate poster session, I feel like it being online actually helped me be less nervous about participating, especially since my mentor could be there with me at the time.
Every student should have the opportunity to present their research in a poster format. Effectively communicating their research, as well as responding to questions about that research, is an essential part in making sense of the science. But not all students have the opportunity to go to an in-person conference, which leaves a critical gap in the overall research process.
The peer review aspect of the showcase was really helpful. It gave me experience in thinking critically about my own research as well as other students, which isn't something I might have thought to do otherwise. If you're an advisor, I definitely encourage you to encourage your students to participate. It was a really valuable experience for me, and I know I am much more ready to participate in a bigger in-person conference.
Hi, I'm Judy Smith. I'm from Penn State University. And my poster is Generating Geoscience Content.
Please visit our website or email us to learn more about the benefits of participating in AGU's Virtual Poster Showcase and how you and your students can get involved.